Hello YouTube, Billy Angler here. Just wanted to make a video for you. This one is about how to fillet perch. So let's get started. First things you need are a little wax paper to make cleanup a little easier. Obviously you need your perch, a bowl of cold water to rinse all the fillets in, a bag to dispose, and a good fillet knife, and a plastic cutting board. So first things first, we're going to go under your gill here, and we're going to cut. And then we're going to ride our knife as close as we can get to the spine, just by the dorsal fin there. And then you just want to stop right before the end of the tail there. Flip it open, and then we're going to take our knife, start by the edge here, and you can grab onto it, pull it down just like that, and then you take your fillet, you're just going to run it along the rib cage. Close as you can get, the closer the better, needs more meat. And then you have your first fillet. Pretty decent size. Now we're gonna go ahead, flip the fish over, and do the same thing. Cut through the scales. Your knife down. To it, and we can just keep on going if you like. We'll choose another one. We'll go with this one here. A little slippery. Okay, so first things first. Again, cut through. Run your knife down. Same thing. This one I accidentally left a little bit of the fin on, which sometimes happens if you're in a hurry and doing a lot. So just kind of cut around that as well when you do your rib cage. once you get going, it gets a lot easier. And the other thing that I use wax paper for, you can see I'm going off my cutting board when I bring it down here, so that also keeps it nice and sanitary. Obviously still sanitize your surfaces. This just makes it more clean than it would be. Sometimes that happens. Get your next perch again. And sometimes you stab yourself in the meantime with a gill, so be careful. Right there. Just grab my finger on that by accident. Fishing and they bite you with their, well, not bite you, but they stab you with their gills and their fins and all that fun stuff, so it's just adding to torture, I guess you could say. But there's nothing better than a fresh perch that you caught yourself. And again, stab myself with that fin up top. You have to be careful because you're dealing with raw fish, that you don't stab yourself too hard, because if you wound yourself you can get infected, so be mighty careful about that. Cut this video short so you guys don't have to watch the same thing over and over again. I'm sure you get the point. So that is how to fillet perch. Nice and easy. No gutting necessary. It's all part of the process. Alright, thank you for watching and have a nice day.